Hello, and welcome to the Reactor. Okay. Back to Mr. Alip. Alip Ba Ta. So I've been thinking about this one all day, and I'm like, which one should I do next? And there were so many to choose from, but I was thinking, because Godfather is obviously an enormously popular movie, also a great video game, which I recommend because it's a lot of fun, and the theme song I thought was just so classic, and, you know, it's got that Italian feel, and, you know, you just, like, just has that edge to it, you know, once you hear it, you know exactly what it is. So I'm really interested to hear what interpretation or how he interprets the song in his own way. It is a unique song filled with guitars and violins and all kinds of interesting instruments. So I'm really, really curious as to what he might do. So here we go. Let's check it out. This will be fun. Here, just talk about this for a sec. It's just beautiful the way he does this. Such interesting chord placement in his fingers. Unusual, but it gets the job done, you know. So he must have an amazing ear for tones, because if you can pick out a tone in a song that has no guitar, let's say, but then play the guitar and still copy that tone, it's really hard to do. Well, hello. And he just nails it. He just picks out the best tones from what you remember of the song and just plays it somehow on the guitar, even by bending the string up on the top of the neck to create another tone that you don't normally get on a guitar, and using the harmonics to get that extra sound that you don't normally get on a guitar to make it happen is just brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. So awesome so far. Thank you. Wow. Absolutely beautiful. What an amazing cover of The Godfather, which I don't think there's really many covers of The Godfather out there, is there? So, taking all the best qualities of The Godfather theme song. Now, we probably know that The Godfather theme song was played by probably some of the most talented musicians on the planet, right? To come up with that theme for such a iconic movie. And then this guy comes along and just says, "Hey, or hold my beer." You know what I mean? So it's just great. It's just absolutely great. And again, just the way he uses the strings and the harmonics and the bends, and just to come up with different tones for those unique tones that you just need to pull out of a violin, or you need to pull out of a cello, or you need to pull out of a whatever. You just your ear knows that tone, and he knows that string. Mind-boggling. So awesome stuff. I love this guy. So cool. Well, you guys are rocking the house here with the views and everything. So awesome. I love it. So you guys are have quite the following for this guy, and there's a reason why. So I love it. So thanks guys for watching, and well, you know the deal. Till the next time, cheerio.